just trying to get ready right now
with the minimal amount of time to get ready. Like, what the heck?
Hey, y'all. I'm in Houston. Hold on, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna get ready. Okay, we definitely had to get ready in like less than an hour. So here's the fit. I'll show you guys pictures later. We're on our way to the Tiana Taylor concert. And yeah, toodaloo. Gotta go. We're already late. It's time to go. Gotta go. We just came back from the Tiana Taylor concert. Tiana Taylor, can I talk?
Absolutely not.
Just came back from the Tiana Taylor concert. She was a vibe. Honestly, though, I expected more. Maybe I expected more than what we received. I mean, I wanted to hear some of the songs that she sang, so I heard them. So I guess I'm satisfied. But that was her last rose petal. And for it to be the last petal, I felt like she could have had a rose petal runway. But that's fine, you know? I liked it. But it's going on like 1 o'clock. So we finna...
The camera was on you. We're going to sleep, y'all. She's trying to expose.
Y'all, I miss my day. My day, Misha. Tomorrow, we're going to her uncle's chef. Our uncle is a chef and he's doing a catering event at a park, so we're gonna be there for a little bit. And I thought you were eating my popcorn that you said you didn't want, but okay, she don't want my popcorn, hater. And then I'm gonna look up some stuff because you know me, I like to go sightseeing, I like to see the story and all the other stuff that's here. So I'm gonna look up and see what there is to do in Houston.
H-Town.
Then we're also gonna go out tomorrow and then we're gonna go brunching on Sunday and probably just chill, leave on Monday morning like early butt crack of dawn. So it'll be a quick turnaround weekend. So weekend in Houston, baby. Day one is done. I literally came straight from the airport, went to get my hair pressed out, which the humidity said F you. So I mean, did I waste my $65? Not necessarily, because would I have been able to get it this straight? Absolutely not. So it's fine, you know, pros and cons to everything. And then we came straight here and had to get ready for the concert. So sorry I didn't really get to check in with you guys prior to. It's just, we just had other shit to do. So yeah. All right, well, see you guys tomorrow.
It's y'all. Why this bed so comfortable and got so many pillows? Her grandma got all these soft. You got all them pillows. Bro, this makes me want to step up my pillow game. Out. What the heck? But morning, you guys. I'm getting up. Get up. Let's go wake up Demetria.
Y'all see what I mean? All these pillows.
Good morning. How are you? I'm fine. I hope that you are too. Good morning. How are you?
It's 9:30 yet.
Bye. I'm fine. I hope that you are too. Demetria.
We out here, y'all. We just picked up some Torchies, which is a taco spot, and margaritas. And then we also went to Tiff's Treats to get some cookies. And now we're headed to her uncle's cookout. But, like, Demetria, why we pick up? I don't know. I'm just here. Y'all, these tacos. I got a chili pork taco. It has fresh avocado on top.
Your taco looks fire. No cap. My gosh,
it's thick.
You know what you was doing with this, Lord.
They let you take the margaritas to go. It's a great day.
Oh wait,
it's okay. Sorry. That it's spilled, but thanks.
Yep, y'all are literally just gonna sit here and watch us eat, cause that's the content.
Oh my gosh, like, you don't know how happy I am.
We were both about to have a whole attitude. It wasn't for no reason. It's cause we're hungry. So that's a valid reason to have an attitude. We weren't even talking to each other.
So we got this food in our system.
Both of us was just quiet.
Quiet. Car was mute.
But now, my spirit is alive again. I feel like I can move again. And also, it's 3 o'clock, and it's our first meal of the day.
Right.
That's ridiculous.
So we have a very valid reason. We should have ate breakfast.
I had an orange this morning thinking I was going to do something.
I didn't do nothing. Wow, this is crazy.
What'd you get again? What kind of taco?
Trailer park trashy taco. Like taco with a chicken tender in it.
Wow.
Are your tacos good?
That is how it's gone. It's about one bite away from being gone.
It do look good.
Okay.
Okay.
Because I didn't want to try yours?
No, because I just don't want to try. It's too much food. And I'm even done eating mine.
I know, and then we still got chips. And then we're going to eat more. Bro.
We're literally on our way to eat.
Like,
we have to stop to get food. And we got cookies.
Not mad about it, though.
Not at all.
This is a passion strawberry margarita. Schmack.
Are you mixed it?
Yep. And it has a little passion fruit at the bottom.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why didn't you do that?
Like real fruit. I could taste it in my straw. That's good.
These people don't hate us. They're like, cool. I was watching your stuff.
Are they really eating in their car? Yup. Absolutely.
And enjoying it.
And what about it?
That is orgasmic.
You're nasty.
Like, there's no way food should make me feel like this. Is that what you do with your mom?
They get the raw, real meat. I forgot my freaking makeup brushes.
And her face beat.
Bro, I had to do my makeup with a beauty blender and 2 pieces of cotton. Literally what I used.
a beauty blender and two pieces of cotton, and here we are today. For that reason alone, you should book me.
Period. Because one thing about it, and two things for sure, ain't nobody touching his face besides Halea.
Shut it. Because one thing about it, and two things for sure. I never heard that second part. All I ever heard was one thing about it. I'm going to have to add that. I'm going to have to add that to the book.
Mm-hmm. Orgasmic.
How y'all doing, one? Y'all having a good day? Good weekend? Did y'all watch my last vlog? I uploaded that last week. 2 weeks ago, actually. Yeah. Go look at it. Got it. Amazing how we say that just because we got food.
Literally, we were having the worst day ever.
It was
just
a day.
5 minutes ago. It was not a good day. Man, why do we do that? I have another video of us doing that exact same thing, and we both looked at
each other. Get out of my head, bro.
It's so weird.
Move to Houston and think she gonna be off the map. The fuck? I'm coming to find you.
And she did.
Not this is the Dysart demon on here. I'm screaming. My high school mascot. It definitely looks like that. LOL. Okay. Fun fact. My brother made the mascot logo for my high school when he was in high school. And they kept it forever. I said, they need to endorse you. You need to go back and let them know that you, okay.
And they need to give him his credit.
Yeah. Really, though. DHS, I'm coming for you.
You know how obnoxious you are.
Like,
why are you doing that? What's the reason? Like, there's no logical reason for that at all. But,
like, what was this doing for me?
Nothing at all.
All right, y'all. Well, we catch up with y'all when we're at the park. Toodaloo for now. There we go, because the sun was shining, 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 shining. Yeah. You guys get to see my natural hair straightened. Ha ha, how you like it now?
Okay.
We don't have everything. It's been 2 years. We got some kids. We've been through hella shit. Travel the world. Ran up the bag. We done it.
Guys, follow me on Instagram or Snapchat,
because
then you'll get the behind the scenes, but I gotta go.
And never get out of the job. Yeah, yeah. Thousand of ones, stand on your heart and look in your eyes. I know I broke
up. I've done a horrible job at vlogging. I'm sorry, y'all. But it'll be a quick vlog. Alright, bye.
Just broke.
for y'all. This is the name of the song.
I can't wait to eat. Bye. Y'all, the food here is so bomb. Yes. Brussels sprouts, mac and cheese, and a martini. What is that, okay? This vlog is going to be like kind of short, kind of not, yeah, kind of short, just because I really just wanted to take the time to spend it with my friend and enjoy what was actually vacation, and I didn't feel like pulling out my phone too much to record. So you guys get what you get and you don't throw a fit. The content is great for the most part, well, at least I think so. Oh, my dad just pulled up. So I'm gonna edit the rest of the vlog for you guys and then add this clip into the vlog. But I hope you guys enjoyed this weekend in Houston, and stay tuned for more content to come. Next week is Thanksgiving. I'm probably gonna do some looks and stuff for you guys. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.